Because I was like, oh, Elemental Workshop 1 was very easy, so Elemental Workshop 3 should be as easy as 1, but, you know, apparently there's some kind of puzzle, so I'll just keep it to the end. And yeah, I think I'm gonna take a break from these quests, because I wanna PVM some more. No quests, really just, I don't know, I don't find them too interesting, I guess. So yeah, okay, I just wanted to make an update video, you know, how I've been doing on my progress on the completion escape. So here we go. Yeah, I don't know, I'm gonna go on PVM, gonna kill some monsters, most likely I'm gonna kill... I'm not sure, so I'll just go and figure something out. And yeah, I think I'll be off now. And I'll see you on my next video. Bye.